I'm going to show you something different for a magician. A card trick. I can see you're impressed. I'd like to have a card selected. Hazel, would you mind, as I pick all the cards, just shout stop. Whichever card you stop at will be your chosen card. Are you ready? Don't look at that one, I can see it. Take the card I can't see, show it to the others. Excellent, place the card back. I'm now going to attempt to find your card. But to make it more impossible, I will shuffle the cards. You're not going to believe this. I have it. Here is your card. Prepare to be amazed. The Six of Hearts. At least the bats match. Have you ever wished in times like this you had a genie in a bottle? Come on, onto the cards for me. Please. Well, it just so happens I have a genie in a bottle that's going to help me out of the sticky situation. And here it is. Oh, you can't see the genie because he's invisible. But he is in the bottle. You can name your bottle. That's funny about Six of Cards. That's not your card, is it? Oh, wait. Oh, I know why you can't hear the genie. It's because the cork is still in the bottle. So very slowly, remove the bottle from your ear and remove the cork. Look! You see, I told you the genie would find your card. Show the camera. Is that your card?
Yes!
Wow! Take the cork out. Oh, no, wait. The genie might escape. No, wait. Here it is. Here's the genie. Would you, as the genie performs such a good trick, would you tickle him under the chin, please? Oh, he's actually taller than that. We really enjoyed that. Well, thank you all for watching The Genie in a Bottle Trick by Zane. Oh, he's gone.
Oh.
It's magic.
It's amazing.
Did you like that?
I did.
Thank you very much.
It was amazing. And now it is.
I've got to find my genie now.
Yeah, escape.
Thank you very much.